Hey everyone, today I want to show you how you can charge whatever you want per client so that you can 5, 10 times, maybe even 20 times your fees for your coaching, your consulting, or your professional services. You know, most people are actually building their business backwards, and I want to show you how to get whatever you want per client and how to really build a more lucrative and scalable coaching, consulting, or professional service business. So if you are a coach, if you're a consultant, if you offer some sort of professional services, this is going to be for you. You will not want to miss it. So how do we do this? First of all, I want to very quickly tell you who I am. My name is Ann Carden. I am a business growth consultant, a marketing and sales strategist, and I work with professionals, leaders, coaches, consultants to help them scale up their business, make bigger financial leaps, get those really high ticket clients, like $15,000 to $200,000 plus clients, and really grow their business, but grow it in a way that's scalable, high profit, and it leverages their time. So they're not becoming an employee to their clients, they're actually leveraging in what they're offering, and they get a lot more freedom in their life while making a lot more money. So I'm also a three-time author. I've been building businesses for 29 years. I've been coaching and consulting coaches, business owners, entrepreneurs for the past 10 years. I'm also a podcast host and a speaker, and I'm excited to be with you ladies today. So one of the first things is, have you figured out what that magic number is? If you could charge any amount of money you wanted per client, what is that magic number? Now, here's what I want you to do. I want you to forget that what you see on Facebook. I want you to forget the money and what you're seeing out there. You know, those $5,000 offers, those $3,000 offers, maybe even those $10,000 offers. I want you to forget about all that. Like, clear your mind of the money that you're seeing, because you know what? This is going to stop you. This is going to stop you from building your business in the right way. And what we do is, a lot of people kind of, you know, they see all over Facebook $5,000 offers, $10,000 offers. And what they do is they play small as a result. When really, they, instead of $5,000, they could be charging $50,000. Or instead of $10,000, they could be charging $100,000. But because of how they're surrounded, you know, the people they're surrounded with and what they see all over with wherever they're doing their business, they are playing too small. And so what do you need to do to actually get those bigger fees? So the first thing is, clear your mind. You've got to up-level your mindset before you can up-level your fees. Now, I'm not a mindset coach, okay? I'm a business growth coach, consultant, and I'm a strategist. I deal with the practical stuff, so I'm not a mindset coach, but I do know this. You've got to change your mindset in really wanting those bigger fees, because really it comes down to structure and practical things in your business and having things positioned in the right way. So that's the piece that I'm going to talk about today, okay? But your mindset has to go up before you can get those fees, before you can now do the business side of it, all right? The first thing is, if you could make any amount of money per client, like dream big, take what you're charging now, 10 times it. If you could make that per client, would you want to, all right? Because ultimately, if you don't want to make this kind of money, or you don't really care, then this isn't really going to help you anyway. Okay, so what is that magic number for you? What would you like to make per client? All right, so that's step number one. So is that $50,000? Is that $100,000? Maybe you're only charging $1,000 and you'd like to make $10,000. Whatever it is, what is that magic number? You've got to understand this first. Now, here's what I want you to do. You've got to reverse engineer, and you've got to create the offer to match the money you want to make. See, most people create the offer and then say, well, I hope I can sell enough to make this amount of money. I teach this backwards. So when someone comes to me and they say, and I want to make, you know, $1 million in my business, or $500,000 in my business, then we start looking at, okay, how many clients do you want to work with? How much money would you like to charge per client? And we start reverse engineering And then we start establishing the offer. Not the other way around. We don't establish the offer and then we go, okay, I think I want to go make this amount of money. All right, so it's backwards. A lot of people are doing this. They are seeing things out on Facebook and they go, well, most people are charging $5,000 for this, so I'm going to create my $5,000 offer. Now, I'm not saying you can't build a nice little business with a $5,000 offer. You certainly can. But what if you could turn that into a $50,000 client, okay? And here's the thing, a lot of people think, oh, that would take too much work. I would have to be like an employee. No. My $50,000 clients, I spend an hour a week with them, an hour a week. It's all about the results. So let's talk about this, okay? So what's that magic number? Now, create the offer that can help you charge that. And basically, when you solve a problem, a pain, or you deliver an outcome or a result, it has to be a no-brainer for someone to want to pay you $50,000 or whatever your number is, whatever that is. And it really depends on, who your ideal clients are. We're going to talk about that. But you have to be able to deliver an outcome, a result, or solve a problem where you can charge those fees, and that problem is worth way more. That pain, that problem you're solving is worth a lot more than what you're asking. Okay? So it has to be a no-brainer for your clients. So here would be an example of this. If I told you that I could add $1 million to your business over the next 12 months, would that be worth $100,000 to you? And I could basically guarantee that if you did everything I guided you to do. Would that be worth $100,000? Yes, right? It would be 10 times your money back. It would be nuts for people to go, oh no, I wouldn't take that deal. Okay, but here's the thing. It's not just money. It's not just money. This is what people don't understand. What is the problem or the pain that you are so good at solving? You have to be an expert at what you do. You have to be good at what you do. You can't go out and demand high fees if you don't really understand what you do, or you're still learning, or you haven't really had any proven results, or you haven't really helped anyone. Then you've got to go get good at your expertise first. But a lot of people have a lot of experience and knowledge and expertise and skills that they could be making bigger money with, and they're not. They're not, because they're not leveraging that. They're not utilizing that. They're maybe going to try to learn something new. I just wrote a best-selling book about this, Expert in You: Build a Lucrative and Impactful Coaching and Consulting Business from Your Expertise, because it is your faster path. It's your faster path, okay? So what is the pain, the problem, the outcome, the result that you can get your clients that makes it worth that money that you would like to make? Now you've got to create the offer around that, all right? Once you do that, once you establish what that is, now who is the perfect client for you? Who can afford, or who would pay, or who would invest in that offer that you're now making? Okay? Who would do that? So a good example of this, and it doesn't, again, it doesn't matter what you sell. It doesn't matter. What's the result that you can get someone? I know a life coach, and not even Tony Robbins, not it's not even Tony Robbins, but I know a life coach that can fix someone's, help them unblock something, and she works with them 90 days, and she works with very high level executives, C-suite executives, and she charges $100,000 for 90 days. Now, she and I were in a mastermind together. And she has literally crushed it in her business, going from what she was doing into massive results. And now she's built a big team and she's built a big company. But if anyone wants to work with her, they will pay $100,000 to work with her for 90 days. And she's just getting started. She's literally only been doing this business about 2 years. And she has people that pay her that. And here's what she does. And I actually interviewed her. We're friends, and I actually interviewed her on one of my podcasts that will be released, I think, next week. And what she really does is she helps someone with their big problem. So a CEO, a C-suite executive that is stopped in their tracks because of something that's holding them back, and she can fix it, and it doesn't stop them again. Like, they're over it. Like, she can fix them. And what is that worth? And she tells a story about a high level CEO or executive that was stopping himself from the sale of his company going through. And because there was something that just stopped him every time she said he would get literally physical, like sweat and get sick to his stomach and all of this. And she fixed him and he was able to sell his company for a lot of money. So that's what I'm talking about. What is the problem? But think about a high-level executive or someone, a high achiever, someone making a lot of money that's maybe going through a divorce. What is that divorce going to cost them if it goes through? Or are you a rock star at helping people fix their marriages? So then what would that be worth? Would it be worth, you know, $100,000 to fix their marriage and get them on track and all of that? Would it be worth $50,000? So it's not just business. People think it's, oh, it's only business coaches. It's only business people. It's not. It's about the value that you provide, okay? So what is the pain? What is the problem? What is the outcome that you can provide? You need to be good at what you do. Also, you need to be able to deliver those results and almost put a guarantee behind it. Now, a lot of people say, oh, you can't make a guarantee. Yes, you can. You have to still hold the people accountable. I do this in my agreements, okay? If I write an agreement and they want a guarantee, then I will put a guarantee in there because I know I'm really good at what I do. I know I can deliver results for people. And so if I write the guarantee in there, I make it super clear that this is based on the fact that you do this, you do this, you do this, you do this, okay? Because I know I can get them the results if they implement what they are supposed to do. And so, yes, you can somewhat write a guarantee. Now, if they breach that guarantee, if they don't implement, if they don't do the work, if they don't do what they're supposed to do, then you can't, obviously, you can't guarantee those results. But that's on them. That's not on you. If you're good at what you do and you're confident in what you can deliver, then you can almost practically put a guarantee on the results that you provide. Okay, so that's another way to get really, really high level fees. Okay, the next thing is you have to really establish yourself as the expert. I know you hear this a lot, but a lot of people don't get it. Okay, they don't get what this means. This means you have got to show people why you are so good at what you do, okay? I have got multiple testimonials that show the results I get for my clients on two different websites. I even have a lot of case studies that aren't on my websites, and I have a lot of testimonials I haven't even put on my websites. So I can provide a lot of credibility to people to show them that I really do what I help people do. You know, I think about one of my clients that she was charging about $9,600 for her highest level service, and we changed her offers to $45,000 and $34,000, and within just 60 days, she closed hundreds of thousands of dollars in new clients with those new offers. And all those years, she had been playing small. All of those years, she had basically been giving away her services when she could have been charging much more. She was great at what she did, she delivered a great result, and she was really, really grossly undervaluing what she was charging. Okay, so it came down to we had to restructure her offers, we had to show her clients why it was a complete no-brainer for them to pay her $45,000, and then we had to position her in the marketplace as the expert for that thing. And so that meant we had to start attracting different clients. She had to start getting in front of different clients. She had to level up her brand. She had to level up her message and her marketing. All of those were pieces of being able to attract and get those high value clients. All right. So that's the next thing. You've got to establish your positioning in the marketplace so that you look like the authority, so that you look like the expert. And then you've got to show people, why are you credible? Why do you have authority? Why should they believe you? How do you help them? They have to be able to easily see this. Now, very, very high ticket clients don't go through funnels. I say this all the time. They don't go through funnels. They don't buy a tripwire for $10 and then you scale them up to $100,000. Never going to happen. Never going to happen. High value clients they value time more than money, okay? They value time more than money. And so you've got to show them how you're the shortcut, how you can speed their results to get what it is they want. They will happily pay you the money to get them the result that they're looking for. All right, so once you determine and when once you establish yourself in the marketplace as the expert that you are, then it is important that you go get in front of your ideal clients. And you have to level up your brand. You have to level up the clients you're working with and seeking, and then you have to make sure that you build visibility in front of those clients. All right, so how can you do that? Who are those perfect people that will happily pay you what you are asking? All right. And once you determine who those ideal clients are for you, who are those people? Now determine where are they? How can I get in front of them? Also, look at partnerships and strategic alliances, conferences, other places where you could get in front of those people that would happily pay you. Now, I'm talking mostly from a business standpoint here, but it can also be a life coach. It can be, you know, if you're a rock star at what you do, it comes down to who are you targeting? How is your offer positioned? Again, what is the value of what you are selling? All right, once you do this, you need a streamlined sales process that can easily close that sale. You don't want BBACs, okay? You want to streamline your sales process so that you're qualifying those clients. You're making sure that they're a fit before you ever spend your precious time. So remember, at the very beginning of this, I said, I want to show you how to do it leveraged. You don't want to become an employee or feel like you're giving up all of your time, your life, your freedom for a high ticket client. That's not a great business, okay? So how do you want to build your business? Again, I said my $50,000 clients, I spend an hour a week with them. It's not a big deal. If they need that, sometimes they don't even need that, okay? And so you have to determine what is it your clients need, and then that's what your offer needs to be. A lot of people think that, oh, if I'm going to charge more, I need to throw this in, and I need to throw this in, and I need this big value stack. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm not opposed to value stacks, but I will tell you this. Again, high-ticket clients don't buy that way. They don't care about the value stacks. They don't care about all the bonuses. They don't want to go through courses. They don't want to go through programs. They want the result. They value time more than money. They want you to speed them to the result, help them shortcut to that result. When you can do that, you've got a streamlined business, okay? So what is your magic number? What would you like to be able to charge? What is that number for you? Have you created the offer that could easily help you get paid those fees, all right? I mean, when you simplify your business like this, you can build a multiple six and seven figure business with little time. And I'm not here to sell you magic juice. I'm not. I know a lot of people go, oh yeah, you can make $100,000 in 30 days. Okay, I don't know if you can. I would have to look at your business and see if you could do that. But there's a lot of garbage out there, and that's not what I'm selling you. I'm telling you about a real strategy here that can help you bring in very, very high premium clients if you are good at what you do, if you know you're a rock star at what you do. You can't 10 or 20 times your fees if you aren't good at what you do. But I will tell you this, a lot of people are completely undervaluing and underestimating their experience, their knowledge, their skills, what they can provide to the market. And this is one of the things when I work with clients, I pull out of them, what is your brilliance? What's your expertise? Let's get that bank account reflecting your brilliance. That's one of the things that I really look for. And most of the time, people are completely out of alignment in what they're trying to sell. And this is why they're not getting the big bucks. This is why they're not getting paid the big bucks. Now, again, your mindset has to go up before your fees can. You've got to realize, wow, I am worth more than this. Wow, this result that I can deliver, or this outcome that I can help people get, I should be getting paid more than that, right? I've been doing this for a lot of years. If that's you, then let's have a conversation if you're ready to step up your business, because this is exactly what I help people do. You know, recently I helped someone put together a minimum $200,000 offer, and she really couldn't. She was like, oh my gosh, I don't know. But when I walked her through, look, this is just a start. Then she was like, yeah, you know what? I think this is probably going to be $1 million offer once I launch it. I can see where this could be $1 million offer once I launch it, right? And she's already got a waiting list for her $200,000 offer that she's getting ready to launch. So look, Don't play small, okay? If you've got more in you than what you feel like you're getting, if you feel like you are giving away all of your brilliance, all of your knowledge, all of your expertise, then maybe it's time for you to level up what you're doing and start getting. There are people out there that will, there's people in every niche, in every market that will pay premium prices if you can deliver the result they are looking for. If you can help them overcome a problem that is stopping them in their tracks, that's costing them in a big way, whether in their life or personally, it comes down to having the right structure, the right marketing, the right sales process in your business. Now, once you do that, now you can layer on other things, masterminds and things like that. But you can build a $1 million business with premium one-to-one clients. You can build a $500,000 business with premium one-to-one clients. You don't even necessarily have to layer on, but you can if you want to. I have different levels in my business. You know, I only take on so many premium clients, so many one-to-one clients that get my one-to-one time. And then from there, they can go into my mastermind where I can help them do this, or if they maybe can't afford my high level services, they can go into my mastermind. It's still high ticket, but it allows them to get my time with a small intimate group of other people, and then they also get the value of that as well. And then I have some other quick offers. I have some offers where I just work with a client 30 days. Maybe they're just stuck in their services. Maybe they need to know how to repackage their big offer. And they're stuck and they just don't know how to do it, but they're amazing at what they do. So I have what I call, you know, a VIP intensive to get people unstuck. So I have a lot of ways that I work with clients, but I'm only always selling the same thing. That's what I'm talking about. I'm still talking about the same thing. I'm only selling myself one way. I'm the expert at one. I can do a lot of things in businesses. I've been working with hundreds and thousands of entrepreneurs and business owners through the years and training and teaching and all of that. But I've been building businesses for myself for 29 years, built 6, sold 5. There's not much that comes up in business that I can't help people with. But I don't go out there and sell myself for all of that. I sell myself for the thing that lights me up, the thing I love the most, which is helping coaches, consultants, professional service providers get paid what they should be getting paid, get those premium clients, elevate their brand, be seen as the authority and the expert that they are, so that they can make the money they want. They can build that multiple 6- and 7-figure business. So if that's you, I have a Facebook group I would love to invite you into. Come on in, and I put the link in the text with this video. The other thing is, if you just want to book a call to see how I can help you do this in your business, then I would love to have a conversation with you. And I also put that link in the text with this video. And if you like this video, if what I was saying resonated with you and I gave you maybe an aha moment today, then please let me know what that was and hit that heart and that like button, or invite someone else to watch this video. So I love you, ladies. Thank you for who was on with me. I appreciate you, and I appreciate you being here with me. Have a wonderful and amazing day. God bless you all. Bye-bye.